And finally, here's a look at some fun events around town this month.